Hey everybody, Rubicon here with Total War Three Kingdoms, playing the World Betrayed DLC with Sun Tzu. Where we left things off, we have successfully ambushed a White Tiger army led by the White Tiger himself. So it does say a Pyrrhic victory. If we switch to not allow reinforcements in there, it's still a Pyrrhic victory, but our casualties are listed as higher. So given that our reinforcements are mostly archers, and they're not going to be allowed in for at least 3 minutes, we're just going to fight the night battle to get the morale boost, morale penalty for them. So we are going to jump in and fight it. While this is loading, thank you everybody who is a subscriber. Over the weekend, we hit 100 subscribers. So I just wanted to make sure that across all the videos that are coming out the next few days, I make sure to thank everybody. That was an end of year goal for us on the channel, and so to beat that so early in the year is super awesome. So thank you all from the bottom of my heart. It's truly appreciated. Again, don't hesitate to leave any comments or suggestions down below. It's always good to interact with you guys, and had a lot of talk about who should be marrying who, and that will be that's always kind of fun to read. So thank you all once again for being a part of the channel. I wouldn't do it if it wasn't for you guys, so thank you so much. So now that we're past that, we'll jump into the actual fight here. So the White Tiger is not here because he has a stalk to begin with. So my guess would be he's probably up here, but he also might be in the back. So we'll have to be careful there. So this group, let's see what our matchups are. Who are they? Remnant Warriors, just you tribesmen. You tribesmen are actually not the strongest. White Tiger Warriors, we don't want to mess with them. That's a good target for cavalry. All right, so let's put the archers. Let's put them behind here. They've got plenty of range there. And then for the cavalry, I actually like them right here, and then you can go here, and then you go with this group, but you come in from that side. Am I missing anybody? All right, then make sure you're on flaming shots. You're not in skirmish mode. They're not going to shoot back, so that's fine. All right, here we go. Oh, they do have archers. Fire at them. Shoot at them, please. All right, good. Keep moving over. Oops, archers, fire there. Get over there, help them out. Oh, you need to get out. All right, good, there's White Tiger, get him. And keep locking him down, chase them away, don't let them come back. All right, good, they're all breaking. Yes, you can accept. Get them off the archers. Just chase them down. Push to the archers. He's about to break. He's not having any of it. Everybody gang up on him. You guys, turn and shoot at them, please. Where's the rest of the cavalry? Turn on them. Kill him. All right, fire on them. Keep pushing forward. I need you guys into your own group. You turn around and attack them. Switch and fire at them, please. Fortunately, we have set the forest on fire. So I need you guys out here. Come over and gang up on them. keep chasing them down. Go after them. They're about to win. Cut them off. Keep shooting at them. Alright. Excellent. Get back on your horse. Do not let them escape. Keep chasing him down. You go after them. Alright, keep pressing towards them. You stay there. You come in and kill him. You fire on them. This has actually gone very well. And that's that. Cut them off before they reach the reinforcements. Great. Close victory. Okay, fine. I would argue it was not really in doubt, but ooh, guys. Oh, he has bow. Execute him. We use them for our replenishment. Oh, he survived. It's crazy. Oh, not for long. We're gonna follow him and chase him down. Liu Biao, we will cooperate. Where are you? Yeah, I'm not overly worried about you at the moment. That's also way disproportionate. So we'll keep moving on. All right, so we do, let's see, command him to join a war. Faction's been destroyed. Leveled up. Heading that way. Take him out. Ooh! That had to hurt. He got away. Not the end of the world. Oh, we got a nice horse, though. Oh, we got him! We got him! The white tiger has been defeated. All right, keep heading up that way. Oh man, that's awesome. You can have the bow. Who needs the horse? Actually here, it's probably better for you to have the horse because of the cunning. All right, one of the comments also from the previous video was get rid of, get rid of Sun Quan. And do a Charlie's Angels of Wu. That made me laugh, for the record, because that was funny. But get Lady Wu in there, or somebody else, and have a Charlie's Angels of Wu. That was funny. I don't think I'm gonna do it, because I like this army setup, I just wanted to acknowledge it, because that was pretty funny. It was great. So thank you for the comment. But at the same time, I don't think I'm going to go that direction. But it was awesome. It was great. It was great. So, All right, so we are going to... Oh, there he is. Can we reach him? Okay, let's go to Force March. Can we make it? Come on. It's because he's right there. We can't land. That's okay though. Because if we get that one, then we will have, we need to win some more duels with him, but then we will get this one finished. All right. And then also in the comments, I married off the Xiao sisters to Sun Ce and Sun Quan. I did leave Zhu Yu hanging. I did leave him hanging. So I will hold my promise. We're gonna marry him. The only problem is we don't have anybody to marry him to, except Lady Wu. That would be weird, because then you're marrying your best friend to your mom. So we're not going to do that, but we will, we'll get the money we need and we will get him married, because I completely agree. We could form with Han Sui. Where's his ownership? We'll get him married, because we're not going to leave him hanging. I promise. But at the same time, yeah, I can only form coalitions with the really weak guys at the moment. Military access, Han Sui. I'm trying to raise the money for Zhu's marriage here. Oops, yeah, that's, of course they would want it. They have no money. Okay. Military access. I have non-aggression pact with Cao Cao, so, and he's got money. Dang it, I keep selecting the wrong one. Perfect. All right, so, as promised, family tree, where is he? I can't. We could adopt him. That's fine. All right, we'll arrange a marriage for him. All right, so he's married. We taking care of our boy. We're not going to leave him hanging. Because the other part of it too is Sun Quan, where his thing, and the one other reason, going back to it, is that I don't want to do the Charlie's Angels of Wu, which that's just, the name is just fantastic. I'm not going to lie to you. He needs to be rank 5 or higher. We could do the shared experience, to be honest. However, I'd like to get him out and about, because the other people... Yeah, we'll share expertise with him. I don't think that's enough. Oh no, it's enough for him to level up. All right, so we could do battle running speed, morale when attacking, replenishment. That's very important. Okay, so we can, let's see where we can build. That would be good. Where is this? Oh, it's down here. It's not as important, maybe. The rice paddy. Food is actually a little more important at the moment. We're a little low on that. And if we're going to be taking more towns, we should honestly, for that reason... we should be okay. We should be okay. Assignments. I need you to... Let's make sure we select this. I need you to go scout that for me. And then elsewhere, where are we making our most money? Up here. All right, so what assignments can we do here? commerce, yes. Lady Wu, 50% income from peasantry. Let's find our highest, 318, 560. Lady Wu, boost the peasantry. And what else can we do? Industry. Can Taisha Chi boost industry? Commerce, silk and spice. Where's my other commerce? Can we double dip? Oh, no, we can't. Let's actually, who's building the YG? Let's send Taisha Chi. Commerce, peasantry, commerce. Let's boost that up. And then, where's my most upkeep? 10, 80, 70, 50. You go there. Perfect. All right. So we still have a little bit of money left over. We can't quite afford that. So let's see. We can get some archers. We get one more archer unit for them, and then they can honestly start moving. They'll be okay. And then what are some of my, I could even maybe sell some stuff. Kong Rong, how's it going, buddy? What do I have that, is there anything I have that I don't? Farm manager, overseer. See, for you, that's good, and then for you, that's also good. Nothing to use there. All right, so what else we got? We got, you guys are just ticked off because you want a higher corp position. Well, I sent you on an assignment, so hopefully you. That's the problem. That is a problem that I'm running into with this faction. I'm actually not comfortable with that. That is one thing that I'm running into in this faction, is there are too many good characters to use and not enough places to put all of them. Yeah, you're gonna run away. I might be able to catch him. I might be able to catch him. Zerong isn't doing anything yet. A friend in need. Wait, what? Okay. Interesting approach. All right, just go ahead and delegate that. Shouldn't impact our food too much. It's just a town, not a city. Actually, never mind. That's five. What do we got? Oh, well, that's part of it. Stop that. Silly. All right, so they're going to recoup and then head for that next. Let's see up here. I have a decent sized army up there. We get, I think we can pull it off. Let's head. Let's keep our options open. Because if they come at us, we could win that. I just don't want to be so close that we trigger reinforcements. And that's even a little too close for my liking. All right. traits. He's now lame. For you. Oh. Hi there. I seriously don't remember how I ended up at war with him. No. Absolutely not. Ah, dang it. We'll come up to here. I didn't get out of Force March. Taisha Chi. Melee attack rates. Actually, that's pretty awesome. Alright, you guys are just upset. Darn it. I really wish I would have. I can't switch back. That's frustrating. Let's see what Liu Biao does. Is he gonna come after my trade port? Yes, he is. Oh no, he's gonna land. Okay. I lost my chance to get him. That's annoying. Emperor's been captured again. Put that way. Oh, hey, another Liu Biao army. Oh shoot, are they gonna... No, they can't reach me. Never mind. I was worried about that for a second. Let's go over here. Upgrade that. No need to fight it. Shoot, I was really hoping that we'd catch Wang Shu. Alright, so we've increased that. Go ahead and recruit that. Oh, and they relocated. Close defeat. We're gonna starve them out. I think we can. Can they make it over? They could. So, we'll try to bait them out, because what's the map? The map is just. Oh, it's open field. Oh, that's entirely different. I thought it was, yeah, we can totally make this work. I thought that it was, it's a good thing that I looked, because I thought it was actually a siege. And while we're on the topic of other conversations, just as a heads up, we are going to be doing an hour long episode here. I know we're kind of closing in on the usual half hour mark. That was one of the comments too, with everything that's going on. Wanting longer episodes, and I did promise to do that. So today will be an hour-long episode. I can't guarantee, I can't do it every single time, but what I can do is do it where I can, just because I understand. I understand, basically, is what I'm trying to say. And we'll do our best to make sure that. Not only is it entertaining for you guys, but also that, where possible, we have it as long as we need to. Whoa, crap. Shoot, I hit tactical. There we go. By the way, tab is tactical. If you want to look up top, I don't know why you ever... It's kind of fun to watch in replays, but in the actual... All right. So this also, the snow helps us. So let's see, so you can go here and get in turtle. And then you all are just going to lay waste. What does she have? Oh, that's right, they're immune to terror and you get a morale buff. In that case, you go over here. Because I think she has the same thing. Yeah, friendly units are in range. Oh, no. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, you go here. All right, so get out. All right, so you come over here. Sun Quan, you come over here. And then we may just bum rush them. Oh, nope, they're all together. All right, you come over here. You come over here. You guys can advance to here. And you guys can get out of Turtle. Because we do have missile superiority. He doesn't want a duel. She can't. Go there. All right, we're gonna pincer them. Come on. Yep, there you go. Taking the bait. What's her thing? Melee evasion unbreakable. Go ahead and start firing. Yeah, they don't know what to do. Now you're just in a blob. They don't know what to do. Dang, okay. You guys group up there. Yeah, they just don't know what to do. Why are we getting such discoordinated firing here? Reform. I haven't even been shooting at them and they're scared. Grab them. Basically, we're gonna grab whoever comes out. I'll go after him. Hit where they're. Yeah, they just don't know what to do. Push in. All right, go after those archers. Chase him down. Yeah, this is gonna be it. All right, you guys need to get up here. Oh, there they go. They're breaking. Keep chasing them. Don't let them come back. Go help. Getting tag teamed by the sisters. There they go. Who else is left? Help them. She's taking a little bit. There we go. So the sisters took a little damage. Close victory, but we got it. So we'll jump right in here. Only lost 65 men, that's not bad. We'll occupy it. Well, that was Z wrong. And we reach Marquis. Excellent. Become Emperor of China. Easy enough. Alright, so we will hold here. Close out all of these. And then down here. I'd like to get some another trebuchet there. Let's actually, they're okay, I think. What I'd like to do is round out. We need some more frontline troops to make this work. We'll hold that for a trebuchet. Here, though. Jan's sword guard. Handmaid guard. We get one. And that's fine. And we have, oh, we have positions. You are not happy, so let's put you there. It's the director of finance. And you are also not happy, court physician. There we go. Everybody else, I don't think we have any more admin. Yeah, we only have one admin. Actually, I don't even remember where that guy came from. I don't really need you right now, so you can go. You two stay. But everybody else can go. Alright, I think that's all we need to do. We need to keep an eye on this army right here. Yeah, it won't be much of a fight. They can't reach us. This army is what I meant. They may go after the trade port, that's the only thing. Yeah, they're going to run. Okay, so they're basically tracking me. I actually didn't realize I was at war with you. Who are you? Unless... Yeah, actually, I'm gonna pass on that and get rid of you once and for all. Yeah, this army down here is stalking me. So we can go take the... Oh, nice. They're unaware we are listening. Your peaceful meditation is disturbed by an angry discussion. As a bastion of honor, I can't allow this to stand. You have taken countless bribes for army rations. If you want, I can involve you. How does that sound? Honorable. Taishichi likes this more. Alright, so let's go take this. We'll just go decisive victory. Alright. Okay, cool. All right. So, ooh, ouch. They can't quite reach me. Probably should have fought that on my own. Oh well, nothing we can do about it now. Unless, I really don't get why I'm at war with you. Like, I don't even remember how it happened. Yeah, let's just take peace and be done with it.
You
can keep your territory. I'll take the rest of this. Oh shoot, it's because he's his... Why didn't I look at that? Darn it. Faction grouping is important. Both parties. That's why. I didn't realize he was his vassal. Shoot. I mean, we've staved off the reckless luck the most part, because we're at plus 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. If I win more duels with him, I'm good. It's just also getting that reckless luck by killing him. I mean, I could... That's Huangshu. Dang it. Dag Nabbit. More money's always good. You can go take them out. Interesting. Alright, we'll starve them out. Let's take a look at our reform tree. Shoot, I'm kicking myself for looking at that. For not looking at that, rather. They would be nice to have. I also need this. So that's fine. Okay. Hope you enjoyed. Who is that? Wanshu. I'm actually going to say no to that. I mean, I could go after Yuanshu, but the problem is if I go after Yuanshu, then Cao Cao gets drug into the war. I have to fight both of them. Close defeats. What do they have? It's a lot of archers. You know what? We're just gonna pull back. That was a little too hasty. I should have let them replenish a little bit more. Go back to there. Tang, send a peace treaty. We can get one trebuchet. Might work. Or we can get another handmade guard. I like the handmade guard. Okay. Here, we have enough shared experience. Let's level him up again. Morale, attacking morale. That should hit the, yeah, he has to be rank 5. Late, oh, that's Sun Ren. Alright. If I attack you, still not strong enough. I mean, so in that way, in a weird way, we bought ourselves some time. in a very odd and weird way. What we're gonna do though is we're gonna go up to border and we're going to encamp. 9 turns, 4 turns. Okay, never mind. We're going back to the livestock farm. 7 turns. Jeez. Almost be faster to just recruit new units. Alright, so down here, you head up here to take them on. Nobody home, it looks like. And then that will finish them off. And here, we are just gonna hang out. We could honestly, are we doing anything with you? Military access, we're gonna get rid of that. Lu Bu, who's he? I mean, this army could start taking on Lu Bu, but if Lu Bu himself is over here, that could be an interesting fight. We could also push against Yuan Shu. That's just, we'll have to make that decision when we get there. Are you unhappy? I grab that. All right, we'll end our turn. Oh, they'll become our vassal. No, I'd rather just have your territory. I would rather just have your territory. Oh, there's Liu Biao himself. Also, too, I'm looking for the silver lining. This was not part of the plan. Not only does this help me rebuild this army here, it does help me. Oh, gosh. Oh, they're allies now. Okay. Legacy of Wu. Okay, because I could go totally take that. Thing is, though, if I issue declaration, it's probably gonna, yeah, for 8 turns. I mean, I could almost, where is he? Actually, here's what we're gonna do. Where is he? Murderers and bandits, where are you? Oh, you are actually over there. Let's try to get closer and see. Where are you? Yeah, we're trespassing. I don't care. I don't see him. Are you sure he's over here? Oh, he must be on that side of the river. Oh, you leveled up. Nice. Stifling Deluge. House Sisters. Wisdom of the Rivers that way. We have that. We have Flaming Shots. Judgment. Resolve. Let's go this way. The guerrilla deployment is appealing. All right, so you are on your way here. So let's go ahead and do that. Close defeat. Let's starve them out. All right, and then down here. Balance of power is much better now. So let's go and just take them out. It's probably because of the, yeah, it's because they're in the settlement. We're going to starve them out. And then we will end our turn. Uh-huh, they're coming out at us. Time to fight. Well, we can take out our angst over the whole Liu Biao situation on the White Tigers faction. All right. So their reinforcements are coming in all the way back there. Let's see. I'd like to be able to set up in a clearing. So you go here. Because I do not need to be setting the... Oops. I do not need to be setting the forest on fire. Alright, so you go up there. Go to the side. Go to the side. And then... You go up here. To jump on him. Oops. You guys all get up there. You can be grouped with them too. You go here. And then you be ready to move. What deployables do I have? Oh, I have an arrow tower. Nice. That right there. All right, here we go. Let's see if we can go find him. There they are. Come follow me. How far along, how far up are they? Let's move them up. And everybody except the trebuchets moves further up as well. Let's see if we can keep an eye on them. Yeah, they are. That range is getting closer and better. Not quite within range, though. Oh, here they come. They must be, yeah, they're scouting. Almost there. How much further? Not much further. You guys need to get ready. Oh, they see me. Go around. Go around. There you go. All right. Don't hit the spears. No, 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 not the spears, not the spears. Go after them. Alright, we can't get trapped. Press up against their archers. Uh-oh, they're trapped. Get out. Also, please don't fire at our own guys. All right, get out of there. Get out of there. Come back this way. Oh, shoot. How'd they get back here? Alright, how are you hanging in there? You're doing pretty well. Oh, you need to get away from the fire. Go kill them. Okay. Go kill them. Alright. Doing great, dude. Alright. Alright, they're about to win. That's good. Shoot at them, please. Kite him. He's about to win there. Come back and hit them from the side, please. Oh, don't you run. Crap, they're surrounded. Come on, you're almost there. Just win that and you're good. Hit them from behind. Why were you ever running? Promise we haven't gotten our archers into the mix. Need you to get up here. Back on your horse. Thank you. Oh, charge in there. Alright, archers, unload. They barely used any of their ammo. That's been a huge problem. Nope, you're not coming back. Okay. Is he on foot? Dang it, he got knocked off his horse. Get back over here. Shoot, there's a strong chance we might lose this. Anybody can get loose, get loose. Alright, you get in there. Stand and shoot. Okay, this is gonna be bloody. Stay on your horse. Alright, good. They've broken. Start shooting at them. You come over here, deal with them. Oh, he's running. Double trouble it. Alright, you're back. Have you go in there. They're not gonna... Alright, good. Fire on them, please. Attack him. All right, keep going. All right, come back here and help. Get over here. All right, fight them. Just keep them disrupted. Help is almost here, guys. Fire on them. Come on, keep them distracted. That's gonna be as pyrrhic of a victory. That was just, I completely mishandled this. Bad terrain. Archers weren't engaged at the beginning. Not a good setup. I mean, we're gonna get the victory, and thankfully this army doesn't need to do anything immediately after this, but we might even disband them. All right, that's that. I just want to get off this battlefield. Gosh, that was almost embarrassing. That was embarrassing. I sincerely apologize for that display. All right. Yeah, we lost half our force. We'll execute you. Take the ransom. Oh, because... Ah, that's right, they sallied out. Shoot. I mean, their army's pretty much decimated. So it's not going to make a huge difference. Alright. Mateng. Vassalization. Legacy of Wu. Nice. Yeah, they're not gonna surrender. That's fine. We'll ransom you. That should be, that's the end of that faction. So now we own all this, we'll convert it, push it through. Convert this, push it through. Upgrade, push it through. Don't have enough money for that, that's fine. How long will it take you? 6 turns? Hmm. That's the Han Empire, so that's not... We're not at war with them, so we can't take that. Are we anything to you? We could go after them next, just to keep gobbling up territory. I'm tempted to disband them. So far, they're still happy with each other. How long will it take you to get down there? 4 turns. You can stay there for a second. It'll take you 6 turns to fully replenish. 3, 6. Yeah, that we'll actually use them for that. And then up here. Valiant defeat. They're probably not going to. They're not probably going to do anything. Alright, so we'll hold that off for one more turn. What do we have here? You level up. That's right, you leveled up. Flaming shot. Where are you, actually? That's right, you're at the court. Okay, so over here. Let's get you back to here. Keep replenishing. Ah, there he is. If he goes in there, we're totally going to attack it. So, how long do we have? 7 turns of being untrustworthy? I mean, it kind of fits with the story and that other army's over there. We'll end the episode right here, though, and go from there. So for now, this is Rubicon signing out. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Again, click on the logo right here in the bottom right-hand corner if you want to get notifications of when these campaigns come out. Again, that's Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Thank you to everybody who has subscribed. This one was an hour-long special. We'll probably be mixing between a half hour and an hour, depending on how things go, but we'll keep it. We'll see what continues to happen. I want to make sure you guys have some stuff to watch, too. So for now, this is Rubicon signing out. We'll see you all next time. Take care, everybody.